Hello, I'm Newswatch 16's Peggy Lee. I'm proud to serve Scranton and all of Lackawanna County.
Proud to serve Northeastern and Central Pennsylvania. This is Newswatch 16 at 4.
Good afternoon. Welcome to Newswatch 16 at 4. I'm Julie Sidoni. An apartment building in South Scranton, a fire there was ruled arson. One of the residents was injured and had to be transferred to a hospital in the Lehigh Valley. As Newswatch 16's Andy Palumbo reports, eight people were forced out into the cold.
This is what Scranton firefighters faced a little before.